des Kampfes klar. Beim Weltmeister. Und jetzt ist er wirklich da, der Sandmann. Das war's für Joe Getty. Glückwunsch, Sven Otke. Schnell der Blick rüber zum Mann aus Kanada. Okay, Glückwunsch an den alten und neuen Weltmeister aus Deutschland, an Sven Otke. Beim Weltmeister.
Thank you. vibes.
Needless to say, I don't like to lose.
Advantages and he presses them constantly.
Oh, a left hand lands for Ward and he knocks Molina back.
That's the money punch for Andre Ward. Quick left hook inside by Andre Ward. Dawson's knee goes to the canvas
and he lands a left and a right there and Molina shows the damage. There's a huge left hand by Ward.
It's another tremendous combination by Ward. Oh, huge left hook by Ward.
Rodriguez is ready to go.
Ward just rocked Dawson again with another left hook, and Dawson's legs are gone, and there's the third knockdown.
Hand remains
one of the most dangerous hands in boxing. It's very hard to disrupt the rhythm of a truly great fighter, and Andre Ward is showing once again tonight.
Guy like you really means something to me.
Like an amateur, and this is a two-time world champion. Look at this.
Floyd. Three in a row.
He's also, since he sounds three, watch these combinations, Davey Boy.
Mayweather with the jab, the right hand, in the corner. He's the one in the corner. He's supposed to be the one getting taken.
And Canelo comes in on him. Jab, jab, jab. Missed. Again, miss. Oh, misses.
He has to gamble.
He's got to gamble, baby.
He's got to get inside, even though he's lining it up. So what?
You're going to see a lot more of Canelo Alvarez. He's in.
Here's Canelo with the jab, right hand. He's going to be a little quicker when he does that, because that's why he walks into the ring.
Please welcome the IBF Junior Flyweight Champion of the World, Ricardo Finito
or as good.
Oh!